In this episode of Minute GarageBand, we're going to show you how to set a time signature for a project in version 10 of GarageBand. Version 10 offers two areas from which you can set the time signature. However, actually setting it is not only very different from previous versions of GarageBand, in our opinion, it's not very intuitive. When you create a new project, you can click on the Details Disclosure triangle to reveal the settings for your project, one of which is the time signature. You can use the arrows to change the number of beats per bar, the top number, to say 3/4 or 2/4, etc., but you can't change the lower number, the note value, that way. You need to click and drag to change the bottom number. Note that this method also works for the top number. However, the most accurate and easiest method is to simply click on the time signature and type in the signature you wish to use. Once you've created the project, you can change the time signature from the LCD. Oddly, this method is not identical to that of the Create window. The bottom number is a pop-up menu, and the top number can be changed by clicking and dragging. Finally, you also have the option of double-clicking, typing in a new value, and pressing Return. That's all we have for this episode. We hope you found it useful. And for more, subscribe to our YouTube channel. So long.
It sure caused excitement at our house.